shooting in Chicago. This my man right here. He flying with me. Got me nervous because he loves flying and I don't, you know what I mean? But we on our way to Chicago to see R. Kelly. Doing it up real major, real big. You already know ITV. We at 30,000 feet. We're going to be headed in to O'Hare Airport in about, you know, 10, 15 minutes. You know what I mean? I'm going to introduce to my man, Haley.
Hi, everybody. I watch ITV. My name is Stuart Breeze-Horn. Albuquerque, New Mexico.
So, as I proceed to get what you need, I'm Mike Stapleton. It's like TV. You already know. Peace.
This is ghetto shit right here,
Joe. Yeah, you already know.
You know what I mean? I'm out here with ITV.
Then the city.
Chicago, Illinois.
Holla back.
Chi-Town, Windy City. This is the famous Rainy Green Projects on the west side of Chicago. Good times. Michael Levins grew up here. JJ. James Evans worked right over yonder by the expressway. The steel mills came home. This is the remainder of it. The original building was torn down. Lots of stuff happened here.
What happened to the projects?
Oh yeah, they're going through a major gentrification now. They're wondering, like, why the hell do we put the projects right by downtown, by the main vessels?
I got the whole Marvin Gaye thing on right now, man.
Yeah.
See, I need to know what's going on. Yo, what up, nigga? It's Kels, and y'all watching Ike TV. I'm with my man Mike from The Wire. Y'all already know what it is. We doing it big. We on my set today, though. We doing Trapped in a Closet. Yeah, we about to kill y'all with the rest of these chapters. You know what I'm saying? About to put it down. It's Kels, Mike. You know how we do it. Y'all done seen us on the camera together. We're going to be doing some bigger things later on. You know, it ain't nothing but chapters in life anyway. So we just taking these chapters out of life, imitating things. You know what I'm saying? So y'all stay tuned. Ike TV, baby.
Chicago, watching Ike TV.
White boy James,
legit ballin', the hottest shit. 2MB Entertainment, baby.